Hello everyone, my name is Drumat, and this is a game against Riven on top lane. It's a flex game. I'm going to see their division. I'm playing flex sometimes because, I don't know, I think it's funny. I don't really care about division. I know I can reach without problem high diamond again. I'm just a little bit lazy. I'm curious what divisions they are with. So basically I'm against same division as me, I'm plat 1, so kind of against plat 1 too. Okay, so I'm against Riven, and they also have Vel'Koz Thresh as well, and the Kha'Zix jungle, which is annoying, but we're going to figure that one out soon. I have exhaust, so it should do its job. Get the fuck away. You want that, don't you? I lost the CS because of that. Nice. Okay. So there. Fuck. Don't mess with this stone weaver. Fuck again. Stop losing CS, stupid. Talking to myself. I have nothing with that Riven though. The earth calls, and I must answer. Now this is the moment when usually a Kha'Zix ganks me. Best way to stay warm is to keep moving. He lost so many CS, holy shit. I don't know where his jungler is, but I'm positive. And that's the first blood. Easier said than done. Actually, that was wrong. And she will use teleport now, and I want to combo her instantly as she arrives. Or she will not use teleport, because why would you use it? Oh, right. Ha! Nice. She knew. Against her. Don't know why. I have my gold, or not yet. Oh, I can go back, I'll take my item, and I'm going to play as safe as possible. Drinking my shake too. And actually adjusting my haircut in the webcam because I hate my hair sometimes. Anyway, where are we? We got the kill advantage, use teleport, I have exhaust in 2 minutes. Everything goes great. And I'm also losing CS like a motherfucker. Come on. She's in this bush. No, she's not. Kha'Zix is in this bush. No, he's not. I'd rather have Kha'Zix ganking me than other teammates because I think I can survive. But it's just a thought, you know. I can't confirm that I will survive. The depends on my reflexes and such. Nice. No, that's my... That was a defensive measure. Oh, I found Kha'Zix. And a nice flash. I need to stay deaf till I get Magzis because she has ult and I can't deal with that. If I just keep distance, it's fine. Holy shit, he should have stayed there. Lag. What's with this lag? Jesus Christ, I'm going back. I'd love to poke her more, but just can't hit the moment. Thinking of closing some shit in the background, I'm going to ward. Because a Kha'Zix gank now would be annoying as fuck. I got my exhaust now, I think I can outplay her. Actually, I don't think it's needed, but we just poke and find some grounds to use my Q. I need... Oh shit, I hit her, good. Now, no. I'm dumb as fuck, that was my freaking down there. Actually, she still stays, oh, okay. Didn't expect a free kill. She has no words. Or she does. I tried, mate. I even flashed for that one. How much? 500 gold, I can stay for that much. Actually going top. Too much CS there to lose. Yeah, right, first this. Give me that, please. Thank you. Throw another rock. Got Inferno, that's bad. Oh, she almost escaped though. How do I do against the Kha'Zix gank at this point? Pretty fine, I guess. What? Lags again! Holy shit, that's rain damage. Fucked it up big time. My fucking bad. One kill, one change the game. but will surely put me something behind. I think Lissin, if he plays well, he could kill Riven, but yeah, not with this HP, that's clear. Near the wall, always remember. Always remember. She will go back. My eyes hurt. Now I surely can fight Riven, but what I can do is extreme push and then live for bot lane. Or at least catch Thalcos. Holy shit, man. Holy shit, we do fine, we do very fine. Good job, boys. I lose top tower, get bot if possible, of course. Actually, I doubt I lose tower. I do. She will just auto to that. Yeah. Damn it. Yeah, miscalculated. We need towers to. I can kill. Can kill Riven. I've seen Kha'Zix though. No, but he probably got in his mind. Please. Leave me alone. Doing really fine for myself. Kha'Zix trying to solo Talia with Exhaustant. Hex touch, please. That was a mistake. That was a big, big mistake. Still disabled, but. Going to save that tower. You see, I don't really need to go top now. Not at all. Well, kill him too. Great. I am lagging hard as fuck. Sparkles like desert stars.
I must finish my task. Time to make vision a reality.
Yeah. Thought I was lagging, but apparently she waited for me there. I lost another tower. Fuck me! I'm mad. I mean, it was so obvious. I hate lags. I believe I'm tilted by lags. That's not really a thing, but... Damn it! I'm mad now. I'm losing the game. At least I can go bot. But for the love of God, please, less lags. What the fuck? What's this? I have no idea what the fuck it's happening. I see nothing, I feel nothing, but people die, so I guess it's okay. How can one handle so much lag? I can't even stop it. Is it one here? Frost Queen works very, very well Hextech GLP works very well with the Talia, with this Talia skin. I suppose it's hand in hand, goes hand in hand. I guess I like it. I'm not sure if I'm going to pause this video though. Too much lag. Holy shit, where he went. Yeah, he got the kill. Stop fighting, please. I have no idea what I'm doing, but we win. This is shit. Well, I have two internets. I'm going to go for the other one. Come on. Is this one working? This one should be working. And now it works. I'm not sure if it's more lag or less. Am I lagging? No, I'm not. Sweet 45 MS. Jesus Christ. Yeah, I'm going back. The snow sparks like desert stars. Vision guides the thread. We need the top tower though. Gotta catch 'em all. I know it's my destiny. Pokemon always my best friend in a world you must what? Stop me. Like Pokemon sometime. When I was younger and more stupid, but yeah. Another kill. What the fuck is he doing? Just going to recall here. Kha'Zix was nearby. Yeah, we got a free win again. And I've even fed Riven early. Holy shit. Yeah, no mana strain will be a problem. Ah, Oreo, I was still damaged. Come on, fight me. Well, you are freaking dead, my friend. Run. Oh. Whoa. Nice. And Karma Dimba as well. Nice. 600 gold more. Participated in the most kills in... No, Karma is first. I've seen her. I guess I don't have time to save it. That's my wild guess. Maybe I do. Fuck me. Where are you? Damn it. Thought I hit my W there. That was really sad. And this was even more sad. I'm just going to bam. I guess that even dated them a little. Well, she dead. I'm not understanding this game. She's going to die, this will die. Oh, two versus four. Go for it, baby, go for it. Holy shit. W. Or directly out, I guess. In that case, Ezreal could just EQ in that in here. I died. No, that was a perfect delay. Not anymore, baby, not anymore. Going for the top lane farm. Let's get Baron.
To conquer our fears, we must move forward.
That was so satisfying. Should be careful, they will do it. Or they not, and they are stupid doing that, they should do it. You have no bloody jungler. Where is Riven? Where is Riven? Stop fighting, don't fight, back, back, back. Well, I think he got a kill on that guy. She's going after me. Not anymore. Someone. Damn it. Misplayed again. In this game, Zhonya is very useful because they're well, because it's underfed. Careful, don't let them do it. They don't have any magic resist besides this aura, I guess.
Every pebble holds infinite.
No, they're not doing Infernal. Yes, we need Infernal. But I really want boots! Wait, me! Going for this because Riven melts me. In 30 armor, it's quite a lot. They could have done Baron.
If I step, I have the earth to catch me.
Top laners are coming in. Yeah. Exactly. How to engage in a team fight. Oh my fucking god, I'm sorry. Yeah, it seems that I should have gone for... I think I'm selling this and going for actual void staff. Because as you can see, Only one magic pack. Two magic resist items are enough. Baron's gone. What to do? What to do? What to do? Rush Void Staff. Ask teammates to rush Void Staff too, like Swain. And defend Jin because he's the only one who can deal damage to them right now, I suppose. That would be the only tactic. And stop failing. That would be another very, very good tactic. I don't know where they are, but we need to def. We can push if Riven is stopped. Totally can push. Okay, one Baron down. I think I paid for my mistake. We shouldn't fight, I guess. Yeah, we got them cornered. We should fight. No, don't go. Wanna die? Nice. Right. Holy shit. He's here. I would stay, but his E would just melt me instantly. Nice. Now I just hope no Riven appears from this area. General area. Okay. Do I get this? Do I get void stuff? I get void stuff. Need 50 more gold. Whoa. That mind game. Holy shit. They actually caught him. Nice. Nice. But I doubt you two can beat him. Please stop. Careful. Kill him. Stop him, for fuck's sake. I'll finish my Zonia. Zonia could have saved me here, but maybe my damage would have not been enough for. Nice! Nice! Come on! That was not nice. But I guess we kind of won. But they don't have Baron anymore, but they have four buffs. If they take Elder, we are screwed. If you do not know, Elder buff doubles all your actual Drakes. So if you have 20% on Infernal, you'll have 40% damage, but yeah, 2 Infernals means technically 4 Infernals. I'm playing right now, thank you, but maybe tomorrow. I was answering a friend, and I like to nipple. Elder is up. I have exhaust. That's good. That's very good. And I need about 800 gold. We could rush it. Rush it. Raven is not here. Need to know where they come from. Quick, do it. Yeah, we are screwed. We are fucking screwed. And Raven also comes. That's the best I can do to save. Okay, I can do one more thing. Jump on me. Well, I know I'm dying too, because I'm a good person. I escaped. Thought we have damage to do it. We don't have mountain drakes, we don't have damage. Now I need to play the Talia devs the game. Shit, what the fuck? Oops. Ideally, we should push top, but because they come on, hit him one time. Oh, now go for it. Nice. Where is Ribbon? There. Nice. Thanks for watching, I guess.